Hey guys, it's Saturday, second week of January, so I should be doing my second layout for the year. And I know I said I was going to use my kids, but I want to, I like sketches to go by sketches because right now I'm like, there's no mojo, whatever. I'm not feeling good today, so I'm having stomach issues, sinuses, and you know, drainage, and I can't eat, everything's not settling well. Not even drink anything. Anything comes up. It's kind of difficult. If you have a lap band, you know. It's horrible. Okay, so I'm going to be doing the Prima January. I've never done it before. One of my Facebook friends, Miss Tiffany. Hey, Tiff. She does these a lot. And, oh, my God. You should see Tiffany. Tiffany's stuff is awesome. She's just awesome. She does a build-a-page sketch. So, of course, you have to use Prima products. And I don't have a lot of Prima products, but I do have some. So, this week, I was going through all my stash looking for all my Prima stuff. So, this is the sketch. Let me make it bigger. Okay. Okay, this is the sketch. It's a lot of white space or stuff like that. So, this is some of the things people have done. I can't see from here. Sorry. There you go. There you go. That's some of the stuff people did. You should see Tiffany's. I don't know. It started here. But, so yeah. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this sketch. I'm going to do that sketch with these pictures. This is my picture of me and my niece during Thanksgiving. She was messing around with my camera. So I'm going to do something like that. And I like using this. Oh man, I thought I fixed my camera to show it the whole. I'll just move it over here. Okay, maybe not. Hold on. Let me move you guys. There we go. Now y'all are crooked. Sorry, that's the thing I hate about my camera. Okay, somewhat like that. Okay, something like that. And this is, you probably see it. Hello, if I do it wider. There we go, y'all can see. Such a weenie. Okay, that, and these are some of the Prima stuff that I have. Die cut art strips. Yeah. Die cut art strips. I have these border strips, so I'll probably use some of these. I know there's another one. I can't find the other one. I don't think I've used it. Satin studs. These are my Prima products. I lost the packaging to this, but this is a Prima product. Oh, my five flowers. My Prima flowers. See, they are Prima. Have Prima mask, so that's cool. Prima jewel. Flocked rub-ons. It looks more like, oh no, there's still some. I don't know, I probably won't use that one. Sculptural flowers. I have the Madeline collection. Note cards, so probably use some of that maybe. And I have two pieces of this 12x12 romantic collection. Ooh, I like that one. I like that one. That in the back. Strips of that. That's cute. And then I have some I have ledger paper. The Prima Ledger. I think this is Ledger 1. Ledger 1. I'm sorry. I cannot speak right now. Okay, so from here on out, I'm going to be fast forwarding it. We'll see. See you at the end. guess I'm done. It's going up. Sorry. This is my layout. And this is for the pre-mom. What's it called? Build a page sketch for January. There it is. There we go. And this is what I made. See, I did some modeling place with some Prima masks that I had. I didn't forget I had these masks. I bought them like a long time ago. And they first came out 2011. Yeah. I used this one right there. And I used some modeling paste at the corners. At the corners. And some Prima. I lost the package of this, but this, I've had it. I think I had it since last year. I got it in, it was in a grab box from Marion Smith. So she has, and of course she has Prima. So, yeah, that's part of that. And I had some of this, felt border strips that I cut it in half. I used some of that. This ribbon, I do not know where that's from. And some of these Arco iris flowers. And what else did I use? Sculpture flowers. Yeah, sculpture flowers. And I just used a romantic paper. Hedgegrow. It's called Hedgegrow, right? Let me see. This is the paper I use. Romantic Hedgegrow. There it is. And I use this is the A side. I just use that side. And then from the other half, I had another piece here. I just cut out and fussy cut this to put this other one here. And I titled it Silly Girl because she's my silly girl. She's my niece. She's 10 years old. And this was during Thanksgiving. She got my phone and she was being silly. So, and then I just got the Martha Stewart punch, butterfly punch. And I got that. There it goes. And I just put some little glitter. Some pearls. What is it? Liquid pearls. And I just like smeared it with my finger. And some wheat fills. I drip wheat fills on it as well. And I found this glitter ribbon. It was in my stash. I guess it was from one of my kits that I get. So, this is using all my Prima. Yay! So, there it is. Hope you like. Bye.